Look at the detail on that.
Yeah, they're all lovely. Listen, let's get them over to the market. Come on.
Oh, no, we can't do that. Honey will come down on us like a ton of bricks. She's a tyrant.
Okay. Right, okay, well, we need to be a bit inventive, don't we? I got it. Okay, right, this is what we're going to do. We're going to shove all the rubbish to the back, right? We'll maybe put up some, like, some white sheets. We'll get a bit of, you know, some fairy lights. Maybe have a bit of music. We'll get suited and booted. Mm. Hey, we can make it look like a Las Vegas Chapel of Love, can't we, eh? What a shame we couldn't get Fat Elvis to sing.
I could maybe make my fishy vol-au-vents. I think there's some puff pastry and crab sticks in the freezer.
Crab sticks?
Well, we can't run to prawns, Alfie.
Yeah, I know, but I thought the freezer had packed up.
Oh, they've only been defrosted 2 days. I'll go and put the oven on.
All right, okay. Hey, Sharon! Hello, sweetheart. Listen, you're not on the market for a wedding dress, are you?
No. No, sorry, I don't.
Oh, listen, do us a favour. Tell all your glamorous mates that I'm having a sale here today. Oh! Here comes the bride, all dressed up. So, you got your wedding dress yet?
Not since the last one got ruined.
Oh. Well, listen, look no further, Kathleen.
Now we're going to Shea Maxim's in Chelsea for my dress.
Phil still goes there, does he?
Yeah, probably wants his loyalty card stamped, does he? What does he get the next one free? Shea, you couldn't spare a couple of hours, could you? I'm looking for a glamorous assistant. Come on.
I've got to hand out these flyers. We're relaunching next week.
Right.
But I do know someone who could do with perking up, though.